My name is Zoey, and I have encephalitis and an IgG deficiency. And I'm also a voice teacher.
And I can do this.
I'm in so much pain. All the time.
And you feel like someone just literally took a knife and jammed it into your face. Putting it like that is actually putting it lightly. It was such an excruciating amount of pain. I began screaming in pain before I was even conscious.
Like 10 out of 10 excruciating. It's so bad.
Well, I just started feeling a ton of pain, like level 10 pain.
Life isn't the same anymore.
Really, I can't live a life with the autoimmune condition.
My theory is I had this issue a lot longer. It just didn't progress for a while. And that's not unheard of.
This is something I have anyway. It may have taken 5-10 years before I got to this point, but I was gonna get here either way. And so the question is, do I detransition to not feel the symptoms as badly for 5-10 years? I don't know, it just doesn't seem very worth it.
I can't even see, I'm going blind too, by the way.
This eye is basically, well, it's gonna go blind, probably, fully, or mostly blind soon.
I feel like an old person.
It feels like I'm 95 years old, honestly. I feel like I'm dying.
I love